Hi, I'm Jonathan. We're here at the PAC Expo 2017 in Las Vegas. One of the highlights that we're showing in the KEB booth is our safety solutions. I'd like to give you an overview of what we're showing. So on this display behind me, we have a comprehensive overview of all the safety products that KEB can provide. So we can be a single source provider for all the safety solutions, everything from the safety PLC all the way down to the spring set brake. At the top, we have the safety PLC, a new product for KEB. It's a functional safety over EtherCAT PLC, which pairs together with our SafeIO. All of the connections can be made with a network cable. The safety PLC is programmed in a safety editor inside our CombiVis PLC software. This provides our customers one platform to program the machine control and the safety control. All the products, both the programming environment and the safety PLC and the IO are all SIL 3 certified by TÜV agencies. And again, they operate over FSOE bus. So this allows a lot of the older discrete wiring potentially to be replaced with network cabling. Then looking at the next layer, we have our drives. So on display, we have the F6 FSOE drive. This would pair together with their safety PLC. Again, everything on the safety side can be connected with a network cable. And this allows you to pass data on safe torque off and some of the other functions over the network. This includes safe torque off, but it also includes a lot of the other safe motion functions that the S6 supports, like safe limited position or safe limited speed. And that's what we're showing here are the number of different safe motion functions that are supported by the S6. This is big because it allows a lot of the wiring to be reduced to the network cable, which increases diagnostics and also reaction time. Continuing further down, our KEB servo motors. So our servo motors optionally can be equipped with safe encoders, which then tie back into the drive. Additionally, with the safe encoders, we can apply a safety brake. Fail-safe brake on the servo motor, which is a little bit of a unique offering. That is our own brake technology, and that's also then what we're highlighting. At the very bottom of the display is our spring set brakes. These brakes can be used in crane or hoist, press type applications, anything that safety is critical and you need fail-safe braking. If you have any more questions, you can contact us or check out the links below. Thanks.